I got the internship.
Yes, Jeff, don't worry. I promise I'll never mistake you for having a heart.
There's something real in there. Maybe that's what scares you.
Jeff, you okay?
Huh? It's so obvious to me that marriage is dumb, I can't even pretend to get behind it.
If we were married?
No, no, bad!
You wouldn't find me flirting with another woman in a hotel.
Either you want me or you don't. What's it gonna be?
I wish I could give you an answer that makes sense.
Really, what you want?
Of course.
Don't say anything until I've said what I gotta say. I've known you for almost 2 years now, and I've never taken you as seriously as I should. You are the strangest, coolest, most genuine person I've ever met. And the thing that scares me about you is how good I wish I was.
I let you go in. My hands, my head, my heart.
Want what we want.
Want what we want.
I think you should kiss me goodbye or you might regret it for the rest of your life.